Hey Marcus, Mr. Chambers and the teachers keep having to do these whack things. Rick, what are you talking about? Like wearing uniforms with our shirts tucked in. And walking down the hall all quiet and stuff. We even have to read during our lunch period on Wednesdays. If ain't single quote tea so bad. My aunt went to this school 5 years ago and said it was off the hook. I'm glad it's not like that anymore. We are not off the hook, so why do we have to do all of this stuff? Well, we look nicer with our shirts tucked in. Not like the thugs on the street corners. I think the girls like it too. There would lots of fights if we walked down the hall all wild and stuff. And reading on Wednesday helps me become a better reader. I know that if I improve my reading, I can't get on the Wall of Fame next year. And the girls will really like me then. Maybe. I want to get on the wall too, but doing all of this work in 7 different classes is just too much. Man. I might have to fight a new fairy end. You complain too much. If we do the things Mr. Chambers and our teachers tell us to do, we will get to do fun stuff all year long. Like what? Well, we already had a fun day outside for being the first grade level to have everybody in uniform. You stayed inside because you don't wear your uniform. Mr. Chambers said about 80 of us will get to go to North Bay for that 5-day trip. Party every night. I'm definitely trying to go on that. That does sound nice. Also, you can get invited to all the basketball games and other gym events like the winter concert. Didn't you want to be in the band? Yeah. I did, but all my boys are in other specials. I didn't want to seem like a chump. Are you crazy? Do you know how many girls will be checking you out when they see you play the drums like you used to in elementary school? You were nice, man. They used to scream every time you played. Even in the cafe, I messed up by not reading the 6th grade motto right to win an MP3 player. I wish I would have studied my notes harder. John 1:1. I might ask him, can I hold his? How about you and I get real focus in all of our classes, sign up for coach class and after school programs, and study for 1 hour each Saturday so we can make the honor roll. Next year, we can be on Ms. Barnes' principal's cabinet. This is how I want to become popular. And guess what? What? The girls, my mother, my teachers, and everybody else will be like, oh Marcus. Gee. Oh Marcus.